Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Stock My Closet. Now you can watch our videos in Hindi on our second channel Easy Swing Tutorials. Link is in the description box. You can check it out from there and do subscribe for more updates. Now without further ado, let's get started. This is the measurement I'm using. You can adjust it according to your requirement. For this project, I've taken 1.5 meter rayon fabric, 4 wooden buttons and 1 inch wide elastic. Firstly, I'll cut the back bodies. I've cut out the required length, that is 22 inch, including 2.5 inch of seam allowance from the fabric. And I have folded the fabric by half in width. Now I'll mark the measurements. For shoulder, take half of shoulder width. In my measurement, shoulder width is 13.5 inch, so half of it is 6.75 inch. Neck width is 3 inch. Mark half inch downwards for shoulder slope and join it to the neck width point. From this point, mark half of armhole round, that is 7 inch in my measurement. I'll just extend this point. From the top, mark a point at 10.5 inch shoulder to bust point, 14 inch shoulder to waist, 21 inch shoulder to hip, and the length of top 22.5 inch. Now I'll mark the round measurements. For chest, I'm adding 2 inch of ease. In my measurement, chest round is 31 inch. 31 plus 2 is 33, and dividing it by 4, I'll get 8.25 inch. For bust, I'm adding 3 inch of ease. In my measurement, bust round is 32 inch. 32 plus 3 is 35, and dividing it by 4, I'll get 8.75 inch. For waist, I'm adding 4 inch of ease. In my measurement, waist round is 28 inch. 28 plus 4 is 32, and dividing it by 4, I'll get 8 inch. For hip, again I'm adding 4 inch of ease. In my measurement, hip round is 38 inch. 38 plus 4 is 42, and dividing it by 4, I'll get 10.5 inch. Join these points. Give slight curve to this pointed shape. Extend hip point till bottom. Adding seam allowance. Now I'll draw armhole curve. And with this, marking is complete. Now I'll cut it. mark tuck on the length of top like this. So I've cut the back bodies, now I'll cut the front. And for that, again I've cut out the required length. And I've folded the fabric by half in width. From the unfold side, mark a point at 1.75 inch. Join these points. This is for pleat. You can change the width as per your choice. Now taking this line as center, place the back pattern. Now I'll cut it. I'll cut the front armhole as well. And with this, cutting off my top is completed. I'll share its stitching in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like this video. If you do, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.